What's up, y'all? My crew, I'm back with another video doing a reaction to DDG Escape official music video. So it just premiered 9 minutes ago on his music channel. He's also a YouTuber and I like to watch his videos. He's very entertaining on the internet and stuff like that. So yeah, man, before we get into this video, make sure to like, comment, and if you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. We're on the road to 1,000 subscribers on this channel. And my Instagram, I want you to follow my Instagram, which is right here or somewhere on the bottom below. We're almost at 2,000 followers on there, okay? So yeah, man, I believe you could do it, guys. So yeah, let's get into it.
Have I come running in, gonna start talking me. I beat you up, you broke ass nigga, stop coming at me. I come at you, I look pop, pop, pop. You ain't fake shit, stop testing that shit. Go buy some weed shit, I got big racks and big me. Your mama called me daddy, that's a fact, stop playing with.
Ooh, look, that Rolls Royce sign, bro. That rate. Y'all seen that rate, man. Ooh, that weed, bro. That bit of shit hard. I gotta escape. Alright, let me pause there. Y'all seen that pendant right there? Pendant made DDG. That is a nice creative pendant. I started everything. I would like a pendant like that. No cap with my name, Young Mike. Because that shit is a nice ass pendant right there, bro. I'm not the same nigga from Michigan State. I'm getting this paint. I'm not the same thing. Yeah. And cool. Turn off that pen. I'm putting the hours. This broke nigga sour. Ooh. I'm getting the chicken, the season, the flour, the weekend. Yeah. Nigga, just leave me alone. Ooh, damn. They want to copy the swag and the blueprint. These niggas is really my clones. Can't repeat it. Me some go cap that nigga could write lyrics, bro. That nigga have some lyrics or some bars. Damn, he's very good at rapping. Me some go cap, bro. And that beat is a banger, bro. That beat is a banger, bro. This shit is already gonna be a hit, to tell you the truth. That shit gonna be like a hit on the internet, bro. A big ass hit, bro. Me some go cap. Money, I want it, I need it. But ooh, yeah. Plus, I'm already conceited. Niggas is dreaming reality. I sold out to show a capacity. They should be proud, but they mad at me. Yeah. My month-to-month check is their salary. Ooh. Fuck it, this shit never sat at me. They something, but they should have added me. Yeah. I'm damn. These niggas like I'm on a diet and watching my calories. I'm cutting these pills. I want my space like I don't got no gravity. Ooh. He thinking shit sweet and he biting my flow, but he gon' get a cavity. Yeah. Nigga, I'm just being honest. Look at my net worth and times about 8. Or you can times about August. You get it? Nigga, that's the 8th month. I smoke about like 8 blunts. I gotta escape. Dip off in a rake. Come to the crib and get stopped at the gate. I'm getting this cake. Y'all seen this dude teeth? That teeth look like he went to a nice dentist. Whoever did his teeth really did shit good. That shit is white. All the way. That shit's pure white, bro. I wonder how much he paid for that shit, bro. I'm not the same nigga from Michigan State. He probably paid like $15,000. That's a lot of money, bro. And Google is lying, that's not what I make. This time's about 8. Look that rate. Look that pennant. Damn.
Writing's not that easy.
Damn! Me Sago Cap, this song was a big ass banger. Like, comment down below what you guys really think of this song, bro. Me Sago Cap, this was a nice song. And he has lyrics, bro. Me Sago Cap about that, bro. He has some good lyrics up his sleeve, bro. So, yeah, man, y'all make sure to subscribe to his music channel, DDG. And yeah, man, I'ma just give this song 100 stars, man. It was a really nice song. A really good song. I gotta escape. Hey, make sure to like, comment, and if you guys new to the channel, hit the subscribe button and make sure to follow my Instagram right here, I believe, at the bottom somewhere. Yeah, man. So Young Mike is out. I tell Rummy back. If you want the smoke, come and get it, nigga. Stop sexing that shit. Stop playing with me. I don't have no time to play with.
bitter.